Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we're going to see how you can connect your Windows 10 home system into your Fire TV stick. It's fairly easy, so I will take you through a fair bit of screen recordings to explain you that. So you go into the Fire TV stick home screen and then click on the settings. Once you go into the settings, go to the display and audio. On the display and audio screen, you have an option called enable display mirroring. Click on that. Once you click on that, there will be a car screen which will be open. Now you can probably go back to your Windows system and then click on the notification tab. Once you click on that, you will see a connect button there. Click on the connect. Your Fire TV stick will be displayed here. Click on that and it will automatically connect to your Fire TV. So once connected, your screen will be mirrored into your Fire TV stick.